who did the same thing, and they got the same fingerprints we've got.
What are you going to want to try?
The world, they got bigger fingers, but the world.
Are you getting some rid of this? I'll use it and pass it to you.
Guys, there are other things you can try. You can use it. You can try using a pencil eraser. We got these artistic erasers that you can use. You can try to rub that into the nooks and crannies. Anything you can do to get the tape in there. But you need to know that there's alternate methods other than just the standard eraser.
Accutrans, I'll use it.